everybody. I am Lindsay Carmichael, scientist and author of 22 science books for kids, including The Boreal Forest, A Year in the World's Largest Land Biome. This is the KFLP Science Literacy Week Ask an Author program. And today's question comes from Kaylin, who asks, why are there so many different types of bugs? I feel you, kiddo. I have often asked myself the same question, usually when the bugs are crawling on me. Now, I wanted to make sure that I got you the right answer, so I checked with a friend of mine. Her name is Dr. Amanda Rowe, and she is an entomologist, a scientist who specializes in bugs. Amanda works at the Great Lakes Forestry Center right here in Ontario, and she tells me that one of the reasons that there are so many different kinds of insects is because insects as a group are very old. They first appear in the fossil record 500 million years ago, before the dinosaurs. At the same time that plants start to appear in the fossil record, which means that they have had a long time to diversify and to specialize and to develop into all of these millions of different insect species that we have today, along with all of the millions of plant species that the insects themselves depend on, including the plants and trees in the boreal forest. Amanda also tells me that developing special powers like flight and the ability to metamorphosize, to change from one body type to another, like a caterpillar turning into a butterfly, are other reasons that insects have managed to become so many incredibly diverse forms of life. In fact, scientists estimate that there are 32,000 insect species in the Canadian boreal forest alone. Now, that may not make you feel better about all of these types of bugs, but there is one group of animals that is very happy about all of these insects, and that is birds. Billions of migratory birds fly to the boreal forest in the springtime, and one of the reasons that they come all that way is because there are so many insects available that they can catch and feed to their chicks. So if you would like to learn more about the relationship between bugs and birds in the boreal forest, the Boreal Songbird Initiative has a great website with all kinds of information that you can go check out. Thank you for this great question. See you guys next time.